shit. Oh god. I keep on getting stuck on invisible walls. Assholes. What are you doing, kid?
Boom.
What the hell are you doing? Just sitting there crouching like a boss. This way? Do a jump! Do a barrel roll. Yeah, actually, that reminded me. That's what, oh crap, never mind. We're already talking to somebody else before I can start talking some more. Speak to Lem. That's me.
You found him.
Yes, speaks it. Now you can take common English, whatever.
It's the Barrager Spike. Commander Maydeen sent it over. Your job is to use that to take control of the Barrager.
No thanks.
My job is to find it for you.
I guess there's been no word from Dr. Carcieri.
Not a peep.
Who the fuck is Dr. Carcieri?
Like me. It takes a lot of power to destroy a fleet. I can trace where it's going and locate the Barrager that way.
Okay.
The Empire's got power-hungry contraptions all over this battlefield. As long as they're up, I can't get a clear reading. Hit me?
What are these contraptions?
Signal jammers?
Magical
fields,
sensory gobbledygook. Who cares? And again, I ask. That's what I get
here
for asking questions.
All they can, but you've got a literal army to get through. Watch yourself. Knock out everything the Empire's got running. Hook this power monitor up to their primary sensor grid, and we'll find your weapon.
Okay.
I will return soon.
As soon as I've got a lock on the
barrage. He always sounds
location,
so epic when he's
I'll
saying things, like overly
stay
epic. Like this guy's just talking all casually, like, yeah, you know, yeah, whatever, guy. And he's like, I will deliver. It's like, okay, okay, buddy, I don't doubt it. Don't need to, like, god damn it. That's no solution, Reed. These bombers are heavily guarded. We don't have the skills to... Master Jedi, wait, please. I don't mean to be rude, but you've got to help us. It's your duty. If we don't do something about the Empire's new bombers, every Republic outpost will be a smoldering crater by sundown.
Still your mind and explain. Is there an attack?
Not yet. I'm sorry, it's just chaos out here. The minute we take down one Imperial defense, that factory pumps out another. The Morin Arms Factory got an experimental shipyard. They've developed stealth bombers, small, fast ships designed to hammer us into oblivion.
Those machines are serious. I saw one in action at the outpost where I was first stationed. If we don't sabotage the rest of the battalion before it comes online, they could take Balmora in one sweep.
Huh.
Sounds like you got something in mind.
Yeah. Too bad for the Imperials I'm not some useless kid anymore.
Eh, you still look pretty young. Private Reed here has been studying our recon data. He's developed a way to disable the bombers from the ground.
Here, I built these overload modules. Plant one on each unit in the factory, and it'll fry their systems permanently.
We can't offer any support. You'd be making a solo assault into the factory shipyard. It's crawling with imps. Oh god, not imps.
We cannot allow the Empire such power.
According to the shipyard instruction on how to install the modules, Reed will monitor you from there. If you can pull this off, we'll save the Republic a war effort on Balmora. Get out there and scrap those bombers. Scrapping them bombers. Every day I'm scrapping. Oh god, not heroics! Oh god. Why are these orange? I don't like it. In fact, they're all orange except for that one. How close am I to a level? Not very close, so I'm gonna have to suck it up. That's how I read that. If I wanted a quick... Did I? Oh. That's interesting. So if I have both mouse buttons pressed down and try and hit S, it does nothing. Interesting. Yes, yes indeed. What was I saying? Oh, that's... Oh! Is this broken? Oh, okay, thank god. What was I saying? Yes, what I was thinking when I said do a barrel roll. I feel like Nintendo really could have used to show a couple more of the, you know, big hitter, you know, the big ticket Nintendo items. You know, the Star Fox, the... Oh, they showed a Mario. What did they show? New Super Mario Wii U or something like that, probably. Something poorly named overall. Which, I don't know. Meh. A Zelda game would have been good, although if you go check my favorites, which I'm pretty sure I have my favorites viewable by everyone, pretty sure, if I'm not, somebody correct me, but you should definitely check out the, is that what I'm killing? Imperial, Disable the jamming beacons. What jamming beacon? That jamming beacon? Oh god, okay, I'm going right for that. Crap, what was I saying? Anyways, yeah, in my favorites, there's a really amazing looking, Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask trailer. And you may be thinking, oh, Sayier, that came out fucking, what is that, a long, god, what, not 12 years ago, something like that, probably? 21, so you do that math. Yeah, that sounds right-ish. 12 years ago-ish. 11, 12. How can that be impressive? Whatever. It was an amazing... It's a fan-made trailer, or... It's a trailer that came out right before E3, and people were questioning whether or not it was something that they were that Nintendo was going to show. But it looked... like, stunning puts it lightly. It was an amazing showing. And all I can say is, I really hope that ends up being a real game, because it looked amazing. Like, it didn't look like they just, like, took a game, threw it on the new console, new controls, and called it good. This looked like they put a lot of work to it, redid everything graphics-wise, and, like, really, really went all out. I thought I went out of combat when... whatever. Not too worried. Hey there, buddy. You wanna give me a chance to, like, protect myself before you just, like, stun me like that? Or I'll stun you, jerk. Yeah, look. Not two can play at this game. Oh, shit. Yeah, definitely go check it out if you have the time, though. And if you're watching this, you probably have the time. Seriously, now? Well, fuck. Are you kidding me? Can I? I got stuck last time, too. What is this bullshit? Okay, that didn't do anything. Where the hell is it? Like, are you fucking with me right now? What's... character stuck. Oh my god. Well, let's see, that's a good minute and a half, so I'll be back then when I can. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, what is this bullshit? Way to make a real good game, BioWare. Thanks a lot. Here, you guys can watch me send in a fucking help request, or not help request, of not of whatever service request help. Great ticket. It's probably a bug. So I was fighting a Sith Battler, and as I killed him, ruthlessly. God damn it! One second. Let's see here. I don't know actually what this game does when I tab out. So we'll see. We'll find out. Ruthlessly. For all I know, it just, like, stopped the recording. How about this? Recklessly. So I love how it allowed me to tab out and still be recording, but as soon as I tab back in, it kicked me right out. So I was fighting a Sith Battler, and as I killed it, recklessly. And as I killed him, remorselessly, God, he stunned me cruelly, and once he was dead, I was still stunned endlessly. Just thought what you would like to know. There we go. That's, I'm sure someone will get a kick out of that. Submit ticket. God, I don't see the ticket. Oh God, I kind of hope they get back to me while I actually think I'm permanently stuck here. Shit, this would be very depressing. Are you? Okay, now I'm annoyed. Wait a second. Are you fucking with me? What is this? What is this? Awesome. Sure, just kill me. It'll make things easier. At least then I'll be able to move. No! Kill me. Oh, for the love of... I honestly have no idea what to make of this situation here. Come on. Come on. Oh my God, is it actually gonna let me down now? Fuck's sakes. Come on. Thank you. If I respawn and I'm still stunned, I am not recording a single more videos. I'm never playing this game again. Okay, that maybe not never again, but I'm not recording this game for a very, very long time if I come back and I'm still stunned. Oh, for the love of God, I better not be stunned. I am still stunned. Are you? Are you kidding me? Oh my God. This is rage inducing. Are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here, kid. You're just making me live longer. Oh my God. Please. If I'm oh my God. Buggy as fuck game. I still cannot move. Really? Characters. Nope. This is embarrassing. This. Okay, thank God. Please, 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 please. Like, I've pretty much done everything I possibly can do at this point. Come on.